April, so that means 8 days until the end of the regular season. And the Senators are going to have a little more drama than they had anticipated over their final six games. Here's Mark Stone again. Waits. There's an attempt to get it through. That just missed. Burris picks it up for the Senators. Stone's open one more time. There's Ryan, a spit and fire. And Hellebuck got down to make that save. Ryan stationed in front of the net. The puck came to him, and he got a good chance.
Here's the Senators, the big line cycling. It gets through, and Bobby Ryan with the spinner. And I like the way Hellebuck tracked that puck.
Adam Lowry plays against the team's top lines every game and still contributes with 14 goals. Here's Hoffman trying to make a pass. It comes back to Brassard, and there's the goal scorer. Greg talked about it. Mike Hoffman with that great shot gets the Senators the early lead.
A neutral zone turnover here by Armia. He goes back into his own zone. This just becomes worse and worse. And then a complete mess where Hoffman, with that unbelievable release, finds the puck.
Stewart back down to the corner. Pass comes to the front of the net. Senators knock that to the blue line, but not out. Behind the net is Lowry. Here's Kopp with a chance. Condon the save.
And we will keep you updated throughout the evening.
Absolutely. It's that time of year now that April's rolled around. There's a turnover. Hellebuck got back in time. Jets aren't out of trouble yet. Couple of giveaways by the goalies in this first period.
There's been some miscommunication on both ends. The goalie in defense, and here's another example here. Hellebuck there just with a giveaway. Brassard reads it well, and boy, what a play by him to throw it back towards the net. And Hellebuck, an even better play to somehow get back there and make that save. He's put on the hot seat here in Winnipeg, probably perhaps a little bit too early. And I think he's going to be just fine as his career progresses.
Like so many of these Jets, he's young. Puck gets to the front of the net. There's a veteran. It's their captain. Blake Wheeler taps it in on the doorstep and ties the game.
And here comes Ehlers with that great speed. Here he comes down low, hunts the puck out. And Kelly here just goes for the reverse, and it ends up right in the slot. Condon's got to get that puck. I don't think he's even looking. Nope, too late. He just lets it go, and Wheeler's just right in front of the net. He just taps it in.
From the Jets with that great speed of Nick Ehlers. They knew he'd be the first one to it, and that kept things alive. And they've tied it, and now another play around the net. And it's a goal. This one banked in, and the Senators get their lead right back.
The Senators here will just throw it through the middle. It goes off a leg. Hoffman ends up with the puck, wins the battle, throws it towards the net, goes off the skate. And right in, I think Hoffman's going to get credit for this goal. Let's see where this puck ends. Centering play, and I believe that went off the stick of Brian Little and into the net.
Gets it to the line. That's not out either. The Jets have done everything on this power play but score. And Pageau's back on the ice. And he's the only fresh legs out there for the Senators. Trouba shot. That bounced around. Trouba again. Condon the first save. And Lowry scores on the rebound.
Now Burrows will have this puck on a stick. And this is well before the goal. He doesn't get it out. That creates all the pressure and the length of time in the zone for the Winnipeg Jets. They get the change, they come off the bench, and Lowry here will find this loose puck after an absolute exhausted team by the Ottawa Senators have nothing left.
One away from the hat trick. Torres looking for a redirect in front of the net. That didn't happen. Hoffman over to Weidman. Torres a little closer to the net, but he doesn't shoot. There's the shot from Hoffman. It was deflected in a quick reaction by Hellebuck, and he was able to stop it. And the crowd starts to buzz when the speedy Nick Ehlers gets going. Tried to go wide on Dion Phaneuf, but he stayed with him. Shifley's open in front, and Condon stretched out to make sure that didn't get past him.
Ehlers again with this line, and Shifley, boy, he just missed a wide open net.
Picks it up for the Senators. Hoffman right in front of his own bench. A change was going on. Stallberg right to the goal. There's a save for Hellebuck.
And then Stallberg coming off the bench. Goes to the net. Good chance, and Hellebuck in perfect position.
Jets starting to press now. They want that go-ahead goal. They haven't led in this game. Perreault back to the blue line to Trouba. Right back to Little. Here's Perreault. He scores! Matthew Perreault, and the Jets do get their first lead of the game.
and one of the best in the business here, Brian Little, wins the draw cleanly. That gives the puck possession to the Winnipeg Jets, and then after that they win a couple of good puck battles, and guess who it is? It's Little who keeps this puck alive, throws it right to the slot to Perreault. Great pass by Little, better shot by Perreault. This is a pretty little goal that gives the Winnipeg Jets the lead.
Bufflin waits, everybody's back onside. Lowry will lead the Jets in. Lowry with a goal in this game. Time to pass it. Clayson, what a recovery. He almost knocked it into his own net, but he reacted quick enough to make sure it didn't go in. That was close.
What a save by Conn, that he may have got a piece of it as well as he stretched right out. Is that a game saver for the Ottawa Senators? We'll see.
Senators are down to 30 seconds. Their net stays empty. There's a pass picked off. Ehlers for the open net. And he puts it away. Nick Ehlers rewarded for a great game. And the Senators trail by two. And this is a tough loss for Ottawa. They won't get any points out of it. Jets win four straight games for the first time this season. And they make things even more difficult for the Senators in their final five games of the regular season. So the Senators lose in regulation time to the Winnipeg Jets